The last FGCU basketball game played inside Alico Arena was back on March 11th. 2 days later, the FGCU women's basketball team, as well as all spring sports, would have the rest of their seasons canceled. Coaches know they can't get that time back, but what they can do is move forward with the seasons they have in front of them.
These are the first sights and sounds of some normalcy in months for the members of the FGCU men's and women's basketball teams.
It was special to get back on the court. It's special just to get back to play. It's what we love to do. It's what we're passionate about. It's always special.
Wednesday, the two programs celebrated the return of the college basketball season with their first official practices together.
It's just great to get back in some rhythm, know that there's an end date inside, if you will, as far as when we're going to play an actual game.
But this season is already coming with some noticeable differences.
We're practicing in mask. We're lifting in mask.
Some of those differences include in scheduling, as teams trying to limit travel as much as possible during this pandemic.
We lost some of the games we had, and it's been hard to replace because, I mean, we're not interested in doing a lot of long trips and traveling ourselves.
Regardless, both Eagles teams say they're ready to put what 2020 has been behind them and make the best of a season that is sure to have its own unusual twists and turns.
Again, at any point, you know, my starting lineup can be completely different based on COVID. So it's just a constant reminder of, fellas, protocol, protocol, protocol.
So far, neither the men's or women's basketball teams here at FGCU have finalized their full regular season schedule. However, the NCAA has permitted games to start on November 25th. On the campus of FGCU, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.